Hello everyone, this is DLG and I'm here to play God Eater 2, so without further ado, let's play. In the character episode, already completed 3 of them. Kanon, Kigurumi, then Kota. So what's happening, Kota?
Pardon me, Captain Kota? There's a message for you from the outer ghetto.
Huh? I'm just about to head out on a mission.
They asked specifically to speak to you. They were unyielding on that particular point.
All right. Yes, that's correct. Huh? You mean right now? Okay, got it. I'll come as soon as I'm done with the mission. No, it's fine. Leave defending the city to me. T? No, I'm fine. It's okay. Not a problem. The outer ghetto has some bones to pick with Finrer. They want me to mediate. Again. No worries. It's the same problems every time. I'll take care of it after the mission. But that means we gotta get a move on. Let's go.
Mm-hmm.
We're monitoring the enemy's orbital responses from here. You are clear to engage.
Captain, just you today? Captain Kota tries very hard. He's always out in the ghetto, trying to make life better. He started out volunteering, but you know him. It wasn't long before he was running things.
Oh man, what a pain. Listen, I get a message from the scary guy who used to live down the street, right? When I show up, the whole ghetto is stuffed full of protesters demanding better treatment from Finrer. It's just a misunderstanding. Once I explained it, they all kind of dispersed. Making a life out there is better than it was, but it's still not easy. Dealing with all that makes people strong, but also brash, rude, and still lovable. Oh, hey! What do you think about visiting my old house? I want to introduce you to my family. I dropped by on my way back, and my mom was in the middle of making dinner. Hey, Hibari, would you?
No problem, Captain. 2 exit passes coming up.
Sweet! So you're in? My mom's an amazing cook. I promise!
And leadership, huh? Quota is already completed. Then Figurumi and Kanon, huh?
Aragami are all in their predicted positions. Can you confirm?
Activate! Run!
Come on! Run!
back, everyone!
Stupid rabbit! Even on a crazy mission like that, its stupid rabbit costume didn't slip up once! Stupid!
Not to mention, that rabbit totally showed us up.
Yeah. Yeah! Good plan!
Huh? Actually, do you think maybe we're a little we should have started with something basic.
You might be onto something there, Arena. Alright, let's change the parameters of the operation.
Step one is to gather evidence. There must be some-
Excellent! You just-
What? How can you even suggest that? You-
Wait! That's it! I've had a-
Yes! That's- Is it reporting to someone?
Did that just happen?
Look, it left the magazine. This is it. This is the evidence.
Stay back, team. Though, it... all right.
Cuddly cats and canines quarterly.
Got you now, bunny suit.
They get bamboozled. Remission you can give me.
You are now weapons free. Good hunting.
All right, guys. Let's get this truck and back to base.
Let's all go.
Another one. Nice. Well, I'm going after Conan and Kigurumi. I think I'm going to have a mission with.
You are now weapons free. Good hunting. Take that power and vigor and finish this fight. Neutral.
part of the job.
I'm focusing on healing now, and everyone is being really kind and thanking me for helping. To listen to your teachings. Oh, well, it doesn't matter if I'm the klutziest god eater ever. I think I finally understand your lessons. Instructor, I'll be really strong. You'll be.
Mm-hmm. You need print or full chip. Mm. On an episode is already done. Then Porky Goonie. Then Porky Gurumi.
You are now weapons free. Good hunting. Aragami neutralized. Well done.
Oh, well. That's a sight to see. Woo!
Aragami neutralized. Well done. You're very impressive.
Yes, I am. Of course I am.
I thought there'd be more.
I can help. I'm sure of it. Don't worry. It's part of the job. I can help. I'm sure of it.
Mm-hmm. God vein.
You are now weapons free. Good hunting. Origami neutralized. Scratch one origami.
That's a sight to see.
Origami neutralized. Well done. You're good. We did it. Scratch one origami. Primary target is silent. For once, everything seemed to have gone exactly as we expected it.
Looks like I'll...
This is all part of the captain's title, right? So I went to the archives, did a little digging on how to run a proper investigation. All the old cop shows said you gotta put in legwork. You gotta make inquiries, gotta be patient.
I thought of another lead we could... Where's the bunny's room? It's gotta sleep.
You don't think I've tried? I've tracked that rabbit all across the base and back. It'll turn a corner, I'll be right on its tail, and when I get so, here's what we're gonna do. Let's gather. That'll put us on this...
You sound just like a real gumshoe, Captain.
All in a day's work, Detective Arena. While you've got it distracted, Arena...
Good plan, sir!
Mm-hmm. first. It's...
We've been searching for the Grail for a long time, you and I. I think I finally understand. Do you remember the very beginning? When I asked what part of a woman you look at? You said the chest, and I laughed. I said you were young. But something's been on my mind. I'm so sorry. I beg your forgiveness. Friend, it is the chest. I finally understand. A true woman doesn't need particular clothing. It was you. You're the one who showed me the way. They say that homecoming is a journey's end, and our quest has brought us safely back here. I never expected that this was the end game. Now we return to the truth. Won't you join me? Of course! It won't be easy to find a paragon of perfect proportions, but I will. I swear to you!
Then... Oh,
I've gone back to basics on this one. It's not about embellishing. It wasn't easy to find a perfect candidate, even with all my... But then, she appeared before me. Cannon, come forth! I stumbled into her on my way here. Isn't she just perfect?
Haru? Don't you think it's just a little... tight?
It's perfect. I cut back on fabric to inspire your gifts to rise to the challenge.
Ah, right. Of course. Instructor! Why are you here? The Promised Land?
Come. We must test this design to see its glorious beauty in action.
Okay, if you think so, let's go!
Glorious beauty in action. The more I think about it, the more it's so fucking ridiculous.
Oh, wait.
Let's get to it, team.
All right.
Thank you.
because we need some ano, Norfolk chip.
I'll give it a shot.
Learn the skill word. Really attack HP of so close quarter. Different many attack specials. Mm-hmm. right. Oh my god, this thing. And seriously. I'm going to kill that thing. Kill that thing. I like Kota Canon if ever.
Something about this mission feels off. If a Scion had made this their hunting grounds, there'd be a sign of it. At least a bias field pulse signature or something. All we have are reports of sightings. Thanks. It really is comforting to have you here. All right, let's clear out the origami nearby and then check in back at the satellite. Forward!
God eaters deployed. Don't worry, here to watch your back. One origami.
God, this thing, they wanted to die. Oh my god.
Good work, everyone. I can help, I'm sure of it. Right, leave it to me. Okay?
A bunch of people said they saw a scary Scion around. So
Scion? I knew they would.
Trust me, it's out there. It's still just as dangerous as Bobyosuke. They can stay
for sure. What? No, that's out of the question. Ugh, fine. We found out that tomorrow's your birthday. We can't celebrate it. What?
So your new mission, Miss Alyssa, is to keep Watchmen and
you're always busy running around trying to help us.
I'm celebration? I'd probably be in tears. Yeah? I've spent so long trying to earn trust, trying to build a sort of life for everyone. I guess that's how you make dreams into reality, isn't it? You are always very kind. I do hope that one day.
That took me forever. Alyssa's already done. And I'm going to end it here. Thank you everyone for watching this. I hope you have a good day.